So you are based in Ghaziabad, and you do lots of sessions in Delhi, but you are in Mumbai for a few days. So would you like to tell our audience what you're doing in Mumbai and what are the exact dates and timings?
Alright, so yeah, I live in Ghaziabad, so not many people want to listen to that, but it's alright, that's a place like that. So I'm in Mumbai. Yeah, we had a show yesterday at Tap on the 80th, which was a sold out show. It was an amazing show, we had a great time. I'm doing a spot today at Canvas Laugh Club. I'm hosting Canvas Laugh Club Media Nights tomorrow, which is about, I think about 7:30 or 8 PM. And I have a solo show happening on the 5th, which is Wednesday, in a place called Magazine in Bandra. Which I hope I'll be doing about an hour plus of my content, and I hope as many people come down and I can make them laugh, and Mumbai audience is an amazing audience anyway. They've been lovely all the time, and it's just an amazing experience performing in Mumbai.
In addition to doing lots of stand-up comic shows, you're also a corporate trainer.
Yeah.
So can you tell us a little about that?
Yeah, so it's just a strange story. Life takes you to different places. When I was quitting the Navy, I came across somebody who said, Manish, why don't you try becoming a trainer? Because he felt that I had certain, the moment when I was to go on stage or whatever it is, in a classroom session and all. So, and that's where the journey started for me. And I was always been a people's person, and I thought that, if whatever experiential learning which has happened with me in all my life, if I can give it back to the, being an engineer, being a commander, you lead people, you learn a lot through experience. And I wanted to be a trainer then. So it's been an interesting journey for the last 4 years. I've done lots of workshops on soft skills, behavioral skills, leadership, motivation. I design my own programs. I deliver my own programs. I do, one of the programs which I've been very proud of have been with JCB India, where I was a part of their PDP, which is called a personal effectiveness program. It's an 8-9 month intervention with a bunch of 25 young people who are aspiring to become the next leaders. So you take them through lots of sessions, and the results have been phenomenal. So I just love going out there and a lot of people learn. Yeah, it works well.